What's up, guys? We're gonna be playing some Battle Royale. I'm actually gonna be speaking a lot louder today because I'm watching over some of my videos and I've been like, oh, they can't hear me that well. So, this video, I'm gonna be talking a lot louder. But we're gonna be playing some Battle Royale. Our squad is looking pretty good, I must say. Our starter rotation isn't horrible. Well, it's a Battle Royale, so you don't need a good starter rotation. And our lineup is looking pretty well. Spring Thomas. So we're actually going to need switches up. I don't like my Mustaki since the wheel guy. Eloy might be able to take that spot, and I think Shaw and Jim Edmund switch. Yeah, looks pretty well. Sherman's game. Try go. Oh, that's what a chase. That's a new Sam I got. They're trying to sell it, so. And it was only over 28 stubs, so I'm like, why not keep it and play some games at it? So, hopefully you guys can hear me good enough, and my voice is starting to run out already. I wonder how hard it is to talk like this for like an hour straight. We got a couple bronze in our rotation, so we'll see how that does. Okay, we're seeing Hudson Darkola. He's got a pretty good team. He got Nelson Cruz, and if you guys watch my videos, or maybe I have versus Nelson Cruz in these videos, but I always suck against Nelson Cruz, so.
Southern California.
Hopefully we can shut him down.
Eloy Jimenez.
Okay, Eloy. I need to warm up some. I'll show you my bullpen. I got Fernando Rodney, but we basically have these guys. Oh, my dog's in here. Those are two I'm going to be relying on. And then
here's the first
closer.
Pitch to
him. Oh, see what happened.
Down the third baseline. But a foul ball here, 0-1.
7 o'clock.
Lifted in the air after.
Oh, Eloy!
Green waits on it.
Okay, wait, well, Eloy, you see the bounce? Okay.
So the bases are empty
He pitches down in zone, so we know that. I had some sushi and some frozen yogurt today, so my hands are a little.
One man gone for Jeremy Jeffress. Right hander standing 6 foot even will take over the pitching duties here.
Attention, please.
Fouled off.
Now pitching. Jeremy.
And a swing and a miss by Big Frank. It's 0-2. Swing and a miss got him reaching.
That was bad.
Torrey finds it. And he makes the throw to first. Thomas.
Okay, it's a Robles comes in for the Angels. We did not blow up this game because I like Chip Anderson and I wish he could win.
Okay.
Yeah, he's kind of forcing more balls.
Now with the 2-0 count and the power at the plate, it could be fireworks time. This is the kind of count he makes his money in.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Mays waits on it.
Dang it. Okay.
Makes the catch.
We'll need to do better. Okay, let's get him there.
Now at the plate, Willie Mays. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. First offering on its way. Now a shot out toward the alley in right center.
Okay. Oh, I know Willie had that much speed.
Oh, I see him. He's not stopping. He wants three.
Fat.
It's
kind of,
with a triple.
Or wait now.
Coming to the plate now.
You know what I mean, but.
And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come
I see him to go with
now
that.
Change up here to start things out, but that'll dip a bit too low.
I feel like he might be able to get Donnell right here. I went to straight to there.
Lifted into the air out towards center field. Edmonds is going to get there. He's there to make the catch, and here comes the runner from third as this should be.
Ooh, that was close. That was close.
Darren O'Day, 6'4" right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching.
Darren.
Okay. That wasn't very good. Hopefully his control's way better. Okay, that was my fault, definitely.
Do you take your chances in this situation as a hit?
Come on, third baseman! Come on, Mike Moustakas! I'm trying to talk my mom this year, okay? But my whole family is basically kind of asleep, so. I don't want to yell like I just did, so. Try to make this entertaining video.
Let's see.
You can bet he's looking for a fastball that he can turn on and drive. Might be thinking about picking on that big hole between first and second.
All even now, 2-2. And this one gets away.
I'm not liking but we need Corey Knebel to go in for a second. And then. I got this advantage. He's already tired. I need you to get through this inning, man.
And a swing and a miss as they got
I guess
the
I can bring Corey Knebel in.
And that brings in the power-hitting shortstop Trevor Story. Runner in scoring position with two gone.
Dude, he wants the home run. And then...
long throw to the plate.
Let's go, Jim Edmonds! Do not run on Jim Edmonds! No, no, sir. Especially for only 15 feet.
Leading off the inning, Moustakas.
If you have Willie Mays
on
get
something going here. A swing and a shot. But it bends just
that was crushed.
The second deck. Open stance by Moustakas.
Probably should have nailed that one.
Fastball, well
the
outside.
Time was off. Dang it! My PCIs was not on that.
Himself in much trouble out of the bullpen, at least in terms of giving up base hits. He's proven to be a tough guy to barrel up. Swing and a miss on the fastball.
He went up. Okay. Watch for that now. What is he? He's a 28. Okay. Basically. Going better than me. I play this game a lot though, so. Probably should be better with him right now.
The ball and two strikes to Didi
Gregorius. Okay, run it high.
Pulled high in the air out to right field.
Do it.
Cruz on the move. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning.
Man, maybe drive it a little more than that, Didi.
This one deep in the hole. Got it, good. So bases are empty here with two gone. And into bat next, the catcher, Devin Mesoraco.
Okay, guys, we need to hit these, okay? I know it's pattern down, but never in the patterns. Usually they find out. I find out what your patterns are. Like that.
Himself tonight if he doesn't come up with a big knock right here. That pitch was in a hittable location, and a hitter of this caliber usually doesn't let that go by.
Grounder down the line at third, but this is
going
to be a foul
ball. Go and pitch it high.
That keeps things at 2-2. Swing on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning.
Okay. L.A.L. Hunter, it's not nine innings.
Yeah, she'll get
okay, I'm taking him out. Run. Corey Knebel. Against Corey. Let's warm up. Rodney. Okay. I'm right for this nasty. Well, that wasn't very nasty. Okay. Let's get this done, Corey. Let's strike out Corey right here, man.
Oh,
yes. There we go. Get Corey out. That's good. I got a good bullpen. Just there. In there. Strike one. Very well.
One out, nobody on.
That's okay.
Here's a
got a lot of good people besides Darryl Day. So,
hit down the third baseline.
Two.
But get
that's good enough. We go Darryl Day, then Corey, and Fernando.
So bases
and
empty here with two guns
that works out.
In Jeff McNeil.
I mean, very good player.
In there, a base hit. So worst case scenario,
you're
a center
fielder.
And the pitcher will not lead off next inning.
He takes him out. I'm gonna be happy.
We'll get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Oh, okay. Respectable. Want to get the guy in second and get your lineup all the way up, but
he's often considered one of the absolute best hitters in the game against right-handed pitching.
Yeah, because he's thinking big part of the field. He's not a dead pole guy. This is a guy that likes to use gap to gap. And when that's happening, you stay on anything fading away from you.
Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Stanton has a read on
let's go! That was Stanton. You kind of warned me there. Because Stanton, oh, see, his bat fielding, he's not elite.
Oliver Perez, a southpaw standing.
Pretty good, actually, if you think about it. Zero hits. Change that, Travis.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch, and it's fouled away.
I don't think he's going to pitch it down in his own.
Here's the 0-1 pitch. Goodness.
Oh, that's the one pitch I suck against.
Guess where the next pitch is going after that ugly swing? I guarantee you, he tried to get him to reach again.
Oh man.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first down.
Okay, this guy has me coolest right now, and it's not what you're going to see. That's not what you want to see! Come on, Harden! I saw myself, by the way, because I made that myself.
Well above the letters with the fastball that time.
Okay, 0-1.
Bounced on the ground and right at the shift.
No, I hit it for you! Well, maybe your dreams, buddy! Okay. Okay. This is lefty. So I got this is why I got Salvador. This is good. Give him out. I dare you to.
The bat hit for the Eric Gagne answers the call from Doug.
It is. Substitution, he's ready. You want to take Eric? Gagne out now?
Eric Thames will be summoned off the bench here as he'll pinch hit with a runner at first and one gone in the inning.
Are you scared?
Ball one to start the at-bat.
That's what I do, lefty-righty.
Ready with the 1-0.
But then, as soon as he brings it back in the lefty, I'm kind of screwed. But we're not going to waste food.
The 1-1 home.
I'm going to give Eric a power. I'm just going to tell you that.
Seared down the first baseline. And a sliding attempt at first, but this sneaks by him, a base hit. The throw into second, and he is out on the tag. So striding in, Elo Jimenez, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing
run
just 9 feet away at third.
I just realized.
The 0-1 offering. Swing and a miss, and he's in control, 0-2.
This is what
we need right here. I'm like, okay. You want to come get
me? Now a curveball knocked down at home plate.
And let's go! Let's go, boys!
Comes into score on a wild pitch. Man, oh man.
Let's go! Let's go, man! Let's go!
Nobody on.
You know how hyped I am right now? Not very.
To two
kind
balls
tired,
and two strikes now.
Let's go!
Right here.
My
mom wants to leave. And we'll have to
leave it first, we stop talking. Hey, Fernando, who's the next? I get Giants. Wait, no. I'm not going to have Eric Thames pitching. I know that.
Really?
No. Okay, wait, let me put him in. Okay. It's done. And I'm up. Do we need a... Are we actually going to screw me with this? Come on. Okay, I need to. God.
First pitch. Okay. Coming. Here it is.
Oh, the he's early.
Just got to try and straighten that one out. Thames.
Bad. Oh, I forgot to.
He throws a four-seam fastball and a change.
No, I mean.
One ball, one strike to count.
I forgot to.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Fought off at the plate as it's chopped.
If I strike him out right here, that's going to be a huge relief in the chat.
Misses for the second ball.
Well, swing at that.
And a change up here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
I understand pitching carefully to this guy in the box, but the man on deck doesn't
really we shoot him out relief either. Okay, let's bring in somebody else now.
Fernando comes on now, and he's just hoping to keep this thing tied. No save opportunity here, and they start him with one high and away for ball one. And he takes a cold strike one. Had nibbled the corner there, but missed 2-1. And it's two balls and two strikes now. This is skied into short left center. Waiting on it is Jimenez. He hauls it in without any trouble.
Go! Go! Two down!
Here's Nelson Cruz now.
Daddy, help me.
And a miss, but he's right on here. One strike.
We'll see you again.
And this is why you come to the game right here. I'll tell you what. This is an absolutely great matchup. A couple alpha dogs out there. That probably won't be the last fastball we're going to see.
No offer on that one.
I did not
see
that. I see. He wants that, buddy. He wants that.
On that changeup again, didn't look like he picked it up very well out of his hand.
Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now. 3-2. Swing and a miss. And
let's go. Let's go. Oh, man, this is important, man.
Taking in for his second at bat, Frank Thomas looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
I don't know if it's
Frank. Fight either, Maddie. Gotta find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work a little bit.
And this is swung out and missed in this fourth inning.
No, he got. Okay, I'm too aggressive.
There's one away.
Okay.
He's behind 0-1. Up and in here as he had to bend out of danger.
Wow, fastball up and in. I'm not sure it was intended to be that far up and that far in, but message said
hey! Come on! Come on up! Come on up! Come on up! Yeah.
Into the box now, Mike Moustakas. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Right side, defense aligned perfectly. The tag, and he is out. Okay. Digging in, Sean Green. He'll go to work trying to do something about breaking this 1-1 tie. Swing line drive. That's going to be trouble.
Yes, he has to go and try to go third.
Against the wall. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. So striding forward now, Trevor Story, and he could very well get the intentional pass here as that would set up a potential double play ball that might keep the game tied.
I don't blame the batter for pulling the trigger right there. Those fastballs light up your eyes, and you can occasionally do damage with them, but he wasn't able to catch up with that one. Thomas
is there, one away. Riding into the box.
Corey Seager.
And he's got a chance to bring in the winning run. Question is whether they'll even pitch to him. One ball, no strikes to count. The short hit hard. Throw to Thomas is in time for the out. And he's safe. Standing in, Joe Torre. A two-out hit and win it. Pass ball or wild pitch would do the trick just
single?
As well.
Scoring game.
Green at third with two away. Check swing as he pops this one onto the right side. Flips it behind his back.
Oh my God. Bunted.
In a close game like this, you look for that one guy who produced when it mattered.
He bunted!
This is the guy. He's our tops player of the game.
Oh my God.
The numbers don't just jump out at you, but his lone hit is a really important one. And sometimes you just need to come through what it matters most to be the
Here
hero, and he did just
school.
That.
First for your victorious.
He bunted. He actually bunted.
I get it rocking like a crazy. I never so good, but I was able to see my partners make the roll bread without the stable while packing something that make it.
My God. I hung around them shells like April. He actually bunted. He bunted.
We don't think that is entertaining till
flat. Oh my God.
That's the plight of aggravated aboriginals. My whole life.
He actually bunted. I'm he bunted.
That's what Biggie taught me. Letting sense, my guess is his propensity for excellence might not get discussed by
me. I'm mad. Okay, he bunted and beat it out.
The carrying torches, sometimes I get nervous as a suit of this entering courtship. Oh, then I get to feel it.
That's pitcher's ball, first baseman. He probably should have dove for that.
She be with me whether I was flipping a Tesla or Taurus.
Okay. Hopefully this guy's the biggest new member and has armor. What I'm hoping. But just horrible pitcher. If he has a diamond pitcher. Okay. Yeah, diamond. Look at me, okay. I say my team might be a little better. Right, but Crush him.
We are under the lights this evening as we get I'm you set for another edition of
I'm
baseball on the show. It'll be battle royale.
Yeah, because I got two wins. This is not kind of battle royale, by the way. So it's gonna say I'm 3-4, not 1-4, because this was my first loss today, actually. So
settling in now, Emo Jimenez.
Okay. Hopefully this guy's
here this evening.
The left fielder.
I don't think he is.
Thomas moving to his left. One out.
Okay. I think Simon did now.
Frank
I mean,
Thomas.
The first baseman, number 35.
Zero with Frank Thomas.
And the pitch. Fouled off.
Okay, if this is a bronze pitcher, I was about to say. That's kind of bad. Okay, let's sit you down. I kind of want to see how Sam Freeman does. But, like, I'm saying, let's see how he does.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Line drive to left. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. And this will find the wall right near the 347 sign.
Just
and
got there.
To bring it back in quickly, but
still
he's in
double.
At second base with a double. Standing in, Jim Edmonds. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going.
This guy's new. Pitching down every single pitch.
The 0-1 pitch.
I feel like to say that. I feel like he's listening to me right
There's
now.
A called strike on a changeup, not a particularly good one. That changeup up in the zone like this oftentimes gets hit very hard. Was able to get away with it that time, but if he's going to be successful, he's going to need.
I should have screwed him up with that guy. Okay, I want to hit ding dong right here, but I need to hit those pitches. So. He's home also in Portland course. So. And like Moustakas is up and I hit 11 homers with him. Took quite a long time. I'm trying to do a video here. My mic's going to be like this. Hopefully you guys can hear me a lot better. Okay, come on, hurry up. It's not like you're getting yourself some ice cream or something like I did once.
Get that change up.
Yes. The third baseman. Mike.
Open stance by Moustakas, and now the pitch. Hit in the air out to center field. Gardner.
Cannot pop! We cannot fly out on those.
Makes
we cannot.
The catch, and that'll
it's not acceptable.
Here's Brett Gardner now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The center fielder.
Now a bit of a hanger, but it's laid off and called a strike. A windup and the 0-2 pitch. Hit weakly back to the mound. And there's one down now.
Joe Klein, you stay in for a few minutes.
So
there's something about this.
Jose Bautista. Now here's the pitch. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1.
Hey, you don't see a hitter of his caliber come outside the zone too much. He's super aggressive right now. Let's see if he nibbles a little further off the plate now.
Bautista is one of the few true superstar hitters in the game. You're no doubt aware of it, but it doesn't matter who he's facing. He's a major league threat to hit the ball hard somewhere just about every time he steps into the box.
Yeah, one of the best hitters, and truly
hey,
blessed by the guy.
Not going to hit my balls.
People realize the amount of time and effort this guy has put into honing his craft to become one of the great hitters in our sport.
Strike one to start the at bat. A wind up and the 0-2 pitch. That's inside and low. It's a ball and two strikes.
Tried to get him to chase that 0-2 curveball there, but he wasn't biting. Very well could see it again here, though.
Here's a fly ball, well hit. And he
will
get there to make
keep
the
running
play, and that will end the inning.
Corey Knebel might be able to close it out if Sam Freeman comes in. One pitch I've seen also.
Didi Gregorian.
He's doing good. The Boston kind of screwed, but do I care if we're screwed? No. He's going to bring in the guy. I know. He's given up one hit, and if my guy gave up one hit, I would have taken him out. If I had a good bullpen, hopefully this guy does not have a good bullpen, or he's just a noob. And I only got one hit off a noob. It's kind of disappointing. Okay, man. You're taking a little time, or are you like taking a dump or something? Because I don't want to wait here for 5 million minutes and wait till you're done. So, let's just watch the clock go. Okay. I guess he wants to.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. A swing and a
okay.
shot hit down
Wait
the
for
corner.
It.
And that nearly broke our scoreless tie. Instead, it's a foul ball. Lifted into the air to shallow center.
Come on.
Gardner is
Don't
there.
Catch that. Hey, we need to put the ball.
And there's one gone.
Somewhere else. Because we're not doing good. We have got a trap.
Devin Mesoraco. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Devin Mesoraco.
Scorched to third.
Are you sure that's allowed?
And that brings up the left.
It's a common starter, by the way. They're not common bronze. That makes me feel a little better now. Okay, at least we got hit. That wasn't good.
Left-handed hitting.
Grab it.
He's good.
First pitch coming. Here it is.
Okay. We'll bring in his brother. And he's going to crush us. That's what I'm not hoping for. Oh, hit him, please. I dare you to.
Blown open a bit. It's 1-1.
This guy isn't very good.
A swing and a high drive to right center field. Gardner going back at the track. but he can't get to this one.
Well, I thought that might have been out.
Around second, he's on his way to third. The relay.
Still got a triple on that. Dude, I thought.
So a man at third here with two gone. And set to stand in the ultra dangerous Giancarlo Stanton. Now a big fastball, and he's well behind it with the swing.
My guy, second one for Angels right here.
No score here as we play inning number two. Line towards center field. Gardner is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble.
Oh my God. That was hit so well. I thought.
So here's the cleanup hitter, Nolan Arenado. He's set to lead off the whole half of the second.
I'm angry right now, guys. If you cannot hear my voice, I'm angry. And yeah, I'm angry. I might rage a little bit.
Classic change of speeds right there. Threw the hitter's timing off. Got a late foul ball. Interested to see where he goes now.
Called strike, and he's behind one and two. Two balls,
how's
two
he not
strikes
swinging
to
it?
Nolan Arenado.
He's just taking some balls, boy. Some balls.
Hit hard on the ground towards second. Shaw gloves it.
That's what you get.
One away.
Okay. When we get back, of course this guy, we cannot.
So one away here with the bases empty. And up next, the big RBI-minded bat of Yoenis Cespedes. Line toward the gap in left center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
On Jim Edmonds, kid. You guys have not. Actually, that was today. So, guys. Have you seen Jude Edmonds cannon? It's a cannon. All right.
Shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away.
Okay.
Into straightaway right. Stanton has a read on it. And that's the second out of the inning.
You know
what I learned
the second, aren't you, sir? I'm being Mickey Mouse. I'm sorry if this is a hit here. I'm sorry if your ears are kind of deaf now if you're wearing headphones. I'm Mickey Mouse. I'm working chicken fingers. Howdy there. Oh, why are you swinging that garbage?
Cespedes is off of first with two away.
You swing at that, you big trash.
Him to chase it in the dirt. Mesurado corrals it.
Because you just swing at some dirt. This is a righty. Righty, bring in.
Eric Thames. We'll get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Eric Thames.
AFA crush baseball.
Third, top of the order to follow.
Okay, watch.
And he turns on this one and yanks it foul and back out of play.
Early. Okay. Someone's on me. Ooh, it's almost 10. Y'all wrap it up. I will wrap it up just for a second. I do need a gift bag.
I
don't got any wrapping paper.
After it. And that is off the wall, but in foul territory. Foul ball.
Hey, I'm biased to the hitter right now. Keep frustrating that pitcher. Foul 12 of these things off. He's going to miss over the heart of the plate at some point.
There's a swing and a high, deep drive headed for the right field corner. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball. Thames behind one and two.
What we're seeing here is a really smart at bat. They got to be thinking the man on the mound is getting a little short on gas, so when you go up there and make him throw a bunch of pitches, you're more likely to get a good pitch to hit or at least force him out of the game.
And the move to the pinch hitter will not pan out as that's
Kay.
Taken in for
well,
the
wow, at least he got all the pitches bye-bye. Okay, he doesn't pitch down. Well, I guess that pitch right.
In the air, but he can't collapse the backside, and that's exactly what he did in his last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more over.
Throw to Thomas is in time for
dang
the
it. Out. Okay.
The so base is around.
Frank Thomas.
Empty here with you.
Frank Thomas.
First pitch on its way. Fly ball heading for the alley. On the move is Batista, but he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap.
Stay on second.
And now he'll get in
the third
position with two away. Man at second here with two away. And stepping in the veteran center fielder, Jim Edmonds. Out in front as this is pulled foul into the seats. Come set, the 0-1. Heading out towards shallow right.
Jim Edmonds! Okay.
And that's the third out.
Okay, we cannot win. Hold on. Let's put in Sam Freeman.
Sam Freeman enters to do the pitching. In best case scenario for him is to push this one into extra innings. Pulled toward right center field. And he will get there to make the running catch as that ball hung up just a little bit too
high. Trout is so bomb! Trout, get a game. Okay, let's go, Trouty! Let's go, Trout! Let's go,
boy! David Dahl will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher.
Why does everybody have David Dahl? Missed
for the first strike.
Wait, I
bottom
think
of
here.
Number three,
wait,
nothing our score. Got him to go after that one. He's in a quick hold, 0-2.
That's just a great pitch right there. Great execution. He just got that hitter to think that pitch was knee high. Nasty diving out of the zone.
And it's fouled away. Ready on 1-2. To two balls and two strikes now. Swing and a liner, but foul. Making him sweat out there. The seventh pitch coming up. Good take there to lay off the high fastball. Skied into straightaway right.
See, that's all you need to do.
Stanton has a read on it.
Stanton.
And this is down for extra bases. And there's your winning run moving into scoring position. And that, folks, is a game-winning inside-the-park home run. And that, my friends, is something I have never before seen. Not a lot of runs put on the board in this one, but here's a guy that found a way to make a difference. He's the top
Stanton! Stop!
When you walk up to the plate and hit a walk-off tater, you're probably going to be...
You know, that was all Sandin's fault. Definitely not his fault. Okay, that means we get open packs. Some packs. That makes me mad at Stanton. Nobody else likes Stanton. That's not anybody else's fault. Yes, yeah, so open pack. Okay. Keep them away. Oh, sorry, I got one already. No, my God. Let's go. Okay. Got two already, so. So. Come on. Okay, go Cody. Then for the Angels. No. Sorry, you. Might be able to do it. Okay, we didn't make our money back, so. Okay. Kind of sucks. We didn't get far in the draft. Or in Battle Royale. So, I walked to the farmer and win more games because that was a huge struggle. Freaking Stanton. But that's gonna be end of this video. Peace out.